But why would they pump classical music at a bus stops at a place like this?
Why not?
Well, the people around here aren't concerned with classical music. This is art. Why spend money to play it in a place like this? Who's gonna appreciate it?
Somebody in some office somewhere probably thought that playing classical music over PA system in the hood would get them more votes. You know, soothe the savages, stop the violence. I don't think anybody was actually supposed to appreciate it.
The only music around here is rap. Definitely not this. This is some real classy shit.
What are you saying?
I'm just saying that the people that you hang out with would much rather listen to a bad freestyle than a good concerto. They're not concerned or interested in anything that's considered art.
So hip-hop is not art.
Well?
Oh, shut up. Stop. Listen, I could bust rock mono knob, switch styles with banana knob. Are you trying to talk? Save it, you might want a cloth. You're choking on your words like it was the common cough, you know? I'm so mad and inflammatory that the Grammys always have awarding for hip-hop in the rap category, and the story self-explanatory, because the standards always have been sorry. Didn't expect much of what they had before me when all we used to do was battle rap for glory. Well, who's gonna reform where the path is going when us cats are after 40? It's like, look at rap and ask what songs are working. We're not searching for the honest person, we're looking for the worst who's fond of cursing. Pure controversy we want to purchase. Well, some will see it as a harmful purpose, when others treat it just like it's on the surface. But no matter how right or wrong the verse is, people just hear rap and the song is worthless. And what's worse is all the exploitation, voice faking for the next boy sensation. Rich glamour and glitz is the choice he's taking, but nobody can tell you the point he's making. So I'm not gonna sit here poised and waiting for pay kids to fake it the more they make it. Before the fame, they was naked. I seen better skill coming out of California raisins. Outrageous. The page is being turned musically. Usually I'm used to seeing tunes that's using ingenuity. Well, maybe soon there'll be some unity, assuming we can regain fluency to truthfully do it genuinely. See, what I'm doing between you and me is coming fluently, sequential like 1, 2, and 3. And in this community, only a few can see. Wouldn't you agree? That's why I'm moved to speak the truth of people to my eulogy. Or better yet, I resurrect and scare those like a werewolf, tan clothes from the hair growth. I come prepared for where air goes in a bus stop flowing to concertos, making it unfair for these MCs, dumber than that one scarecrow looking somewhere over the rainbow for brains. So you better listen hard. I seen you disregard rap like it isn't art, but you're missing all that. Smart lyrics are mixing parts, understood by those from the business cards to the prison yards. So disembark, leave your assumption behind, and you'll find every line keeping time is refined by the rhyme. Now try to do that off the top of the mind. And if you still don't see the skill to flow free, then don't speak. You're only dissing poetry. We just added the dope beat to make it more sweet. Can't feel that? Well then go to sleep and don't breathe, cause it's more powerful than you ever could dream. Mass communication is taken on the cleverest means. Never could be destitute. People who claim that are only resolute and their ineptitude. So get it through your head. Hip-hop is much more than the skill that you just saw in the lyrics I said. You only know a fraction of the whole, and that's no bull. Not even half the cup is full. Now if you want more, I wouldn't know where to start. I'd have to tear it apart and just flow from the heart. But yo, now tell me that this isn't an art.
Yeah! You ready?